Elon Musk now seems to be the most innovative billionaire the world has ever seen. Musk and his team are now in the process of creating a link called the Neuralink, which is a 2-bit equipment that allows a gadget to be connected to the human brain. Stick around to the end of this video to see everything you need to know about Elon Musk's Neuralink. After weeks of anticipation, details on Elon Musk's brain-computer interface company Neuralink have been finally revealed. In a detailed report, a reporter recounts insights gleaned from his weeks of meeting with Musk and his Neuralink team at their San Francisco headquarters. He offers an incredibly detailed and informative overview of Musk's latest venture and its place in humanity's evolution and technology upgrade. Normally, we have two primary layers to our brain, the limbic system, which controls things like emotions, long-term memory, and behavior, and the cortex, which handles our complex thoughts, reasoning, and long-term planning. Musk wants his brain interface to be a third layer that will complement the other two. The most surprising thing about that goal may be that he thinks we already have this third layer, and he wants to make it work, but we just don't have the best interface for it. The goal of Neuralink, then, is to remove the middleman and put that power we currently have at our fingertips directly into our brains and make use of it. Instead of one person using their phone to transmit a thought to another person, meeting at 9 a.m., the thought would go from one brain to the other directly, just like sending a text. Thankfully, we'll be able to control this completely. Musk tells the reporter, "People won't be able to read your thoughts. You would have to will it. If you don't will it, it doesn't happen. Just like if you don't will your mouth to talk, it doesn't talk." Musk interviewed with more than 1,000 people before he finally decided on the 8th who would help him shape the future of humanity at Neuralink. He claims assembling the right team was a big challenge in and of itself, as he needed to find people smart and capable of working in a cross-disciplinary field. That includes everything from brain surgery to microscopic electronics and all sorts of scientific processes. The group of people he finally employed are a veritable supergroup of smarties. They have backgrounds from MIT, Duke, and IBM, and their bios include phrases like neural dust, cortical physiology, and human psychophysics. And if anyone can bring Elon Musk's vision to life, it's definitely them. Neuralink won't just come out with a BMI that transforms you into a walking computer. The first product the company will focus on releasing will be much more targeted. "We are aiming to bring something to market that helps with certain severe brain injuries, stroke, cancer, lesion, congenital, in about 4 years," said Musk. How Neuralink will work? The N1, a 4mm squared chip, is implanted into the skull. Attached to the chip are wires thinner than human hair, which reach into the brain. These threads are placed close to important parts of the brain and can detect messages as they are relayed between neurons, recording each impulse and stimulating their own. Neuralink says the N1 is able to connect with 1,000 different brain cells and that a patient might have as many as 10 N1 chips implanted. The chips connect wirelessly to a wearable device that hooks over the user's ear, much like a hearing aid, and contains a Bluetooth radio and a battery. Quite unfortunate, the technology needs to be close to each nerve to pick up signals. Anything further than 60 microns wouldn't detect individual impulses. 1 micron equals 0.001 millimeters. The team working on Neuralink says the first devices will be implanted via traditional neurosurgery. But eventually, the chips will be inserted safely and virtually painlessly through small incisions by a robot surgeon. Surgically implanted, Neuralink's links would have around a 12-hour charge, meaning they need to be charged wirelessly every night. At the demo, Musk compared charging a link to charging a phone. He said to implant the device would take under an hour, and it would sit flush with the skull, so you wouldn't even notice it there. The technology could help with neurological disorders and help victims of these disorders fully recover, the disorders which are rooted in the inability of the brain to connect with nerves around the body. These include epilepsy and Parkinson's disease and paraplegia and quadriplegia following injuries to spinal nerves. Musk also gave a hint that the chip can retain part of the brain linked to the ailments, such as depression and addiction, suggesting that the technology can completely overhaul your entire way of thinking. During a demo concerning the Neuralink innovation in August 2020, Musk touched on the idea of conceptual telepathy, which allows two individuals to communicate through thoughts with the help of technology. The future is going to be weird, Musk said. In the future, you will be able to save and replay memories. You could basically store your memories as a backup and restore the memories. You could potentially download them into a new body or a robot body. We don't know how this will turn out when it finally gets to the real world, but we hope it provides much more advantages as it has been illustrated.